D2 here, awesome matchup. Couple track rivals, St. John's and Central Catholic. The Irish beat the Titans back in week 5, but St. John's didn't have their quarterback Blake Lichtenberg in that game. Heck of a start, though, for the Irish defense to this one. Lichtenberg trying to get it out quick, but Braden Alls steps in front of it and takes it back 36 yards for a pick six. Central takes an early 7-0 lead. That Irish defense, just fantastic. And no, this isn't a replay. Alls, again, a 41-yard pick six. His second of the game, the Irish defense scored 2 touchdowns and added a safety later. Central pretty good on offense, too. Tywan Clark can't find anybody here. Keeps it himself, goes right up the middle, a 12-yard score. Irish lead it 31-0 at the half. Second half down, more of the same. Give it to Chris Edmonds. Weaves his way through some traffic, hits the hole, and see ya. Watch him, he's gonna throw up the deuces. There. Central Catholic wins it 54-0.
The defense from the opening kickoff was outstanding. You know, offensively, we struggled the first quarter. They threw some stuff at us, and we kind of were backpedaling. But the great thing about it was watching us rebound and recover and be able to put the second quarter together.
I just followed my coach's game plan that they gave us through. They gave us a great game plan throughout this whole week. And just watching film, we knew it was coming, and they just put me in a great opportunity, great spots to, you know, just make plays.
We know it was going to be a rough battle. We know we got to come overcome adversity, a lot of emotions in this game. And tonight was our seniors' last game on this field. We wanted to make it special for them.
Can't fake good defense. It's great having it. You know, that's just being here 20-some years. You always want to have a great defense. You know, they'd say offense sells tickets, defense wins championships.